actually get to see Andrew Lloyd Webber's musical, Phantom of the Opera, performed where it was set, which has never been done before.
Really cool. See you in a little bit, Julie.
Yes.
Thanks so much.
We got permission. The Phantom of the Opera is a timeless love story. It follows a disfigured musical genius obsessed with a beautiful young soprano, and it takes place in the Paris Opera House.
All I want is freedom, a world with no more night, and you always beside me, to hold me and to hide me.
Then say you shall be one love, one lifetime. Let me lead you from your solitude.